Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to make carrot rice pudding. Soak some rice in the water. Make sure you rinse it 2 to 3 times. Take a big deep cooking pot and pour some milk inside. Take out some cardamom seeds and put inside the milk. Now turn on the hob and boil the milk on high heat. When the milk starts boiling, lower the heat. Drain the water from pre-soaked rice. Add the rice inside the milk. Keep the heat medium to low and keep stirring it during cooking with a spoon. Meanwhile, you can peel and grate some carrots. Add some water and boil the carrots and the almonds. When the almonds start boiling, turn off the hob and let it cool down. Boil the carrots for about 5 minutes. When it starts getting thicker, add some sugar inside. Mix it well. After boiling, drain out the water from almonds and carrots. Put the carrots inside the rice pudding and combine all together. Turn off the heat and add some double cream and mix it well. Peel the almonds . Take out the carrot rice pudding in a bowl. Put the almonds on the top. If you like this recipe, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more upcoming videos.